The second creature coming to ARK's Lost Island map is the Dinopithecus, and it is not your average monkey. The developers had a lot of fun with this baboon-type creature, and many of its abilities just seem like a meme. The first thing you want to know about this tame is that it will be rideable and does not require a saddle. Taming more than one is a must because they are very effective in a pack. Not only will the alpha have a boost, but it can also command the rest of the pack. When attacking as a pack, they do have a chance to cause bleed, and the chances go up the more monkeys you have. And if being fast runners wasn't enough, they're also very good climbers. Where these guys really shine is in their ability to throw poop. When hit, this poop will disable your tech items for a short amount of time, and they can even cover grenades and poop for more effect. Please note, however, that the Dinopithecus will not be able to affect tech turrets or tech generators.